randomly came up to you and said, give me a brief, concise definition of Iman. Give me a brief, concise definition of Iman. What is Iman? Now, it's a simple question with huge implications. I mean, you might have to think for about 20 minutes before you can give a proper answer. For some of us. What's Iman? Faith. Just faith? Iman that me and you have. It is tasdeeq ma ja'a bihi an-nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is to have firm conviction. To have firm conviction and faith in everything that Rasulullah brought. This is the basic definition of Iman. تصديق ما جاء به النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. To have firm conviction in everything the Prophet brought. Now look at the definition. Everything the Prophet brought. If you take Rasulullah out of the equation of Iman, it equals zero. It equals zero. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, he was the one who gives Iman. And before him, people were in clear misguidance.